Thank you.
I love you.
Kaylee might have to touch up my makeup.
I'll put nothing above her and won't turn my back. She's my everything, she's all I'll ever need, and she loves me at my worst. Sir, I give you my word, I promise to love her. Plays, and I'm all a mess as I watch you walking towards me in that pretty white dress. Do you take this woman to be your wife, to have and to hold for the rest of your life? Well, I took a deep breath and I said, I promise to love her with all that I have. I'll put nothing above her and won't turn my back. She's my everything, she's all I'll ever need, and she loves me at my worst. I'm giving my word, I promise to love her and keep her. I want her and need her. Every day, every moment.
wasn't so sure that it was going to end up being the perfect vision. The bride and groom have asked me to prepare their vows today, and we will begin. Justin, repeat after me. Arrin, you were my reason back then. My reason now. And my reason every day. I pledge my life to yours to share both good times and bad. No matter where life leads us, I know that as long as you are there, it is where I am meant to be. Arrin, please repeat after me. Justin, you were my reason back then. My reason now. And my reason every day. I pledge my life to you to share both good times and bad. No matter where life leads us. I know that as long as you are there, it is where I am meant to be. And fall sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him for as long as you both shall live. Please place the ring on his finger. Ohio, I now pronounce you man and wife, and you may kiss the bride.
Well, you guys are a crazy group there. One.
Look up here.
Two. Three. Okay, right here. One, two, three. One more on three. One, two, three. Slide in a little bit on that side. There you go. All right, right here.
Other
one. Sound good? And
then you're
the
other one right there.
And then we're
going
to go. Like you like there you go. There you go. Do it. Oh, my. Okay. No. Oh, man. That's a lot of boys.
When are we going to do that?
I got three kids.
Me and three other. Two other. Three other.
Do you want to do everybody together?
I don't want to be in on that one.
No, do you want just her son?
Sure. I mean, we could do one with just her and one.
I'm not.
That
might be awesome.
Right here.
That's
fine.
We're good.
There
was
the two of them and then
the two. Okay.
All right. Done with you.
Done.
What's that going on? Like I'm not.
Those cousins aren't.
Okay, right here.
Huh?
I want. That's what you wanted to fix.
Yes. Levi.
Yeah, that one.
Good face for Mama.
Come on, you gotta stand still. Look up here. Is
Amber
sweating
like that?
No.
Hey,
guys.
Here we go.
The one-legged crew.
Yep.
I'm watching for kids back in the back.
Good. Light in a little.
Right here, go.
Act like you've done it before. Right here.
She went for Christmas.
There you go, Drew.
There we go.
Slide over, just you slide over.
And then do the hokey pokey.
I do want to thank everybody here for coming out and for this great, wonderful day. And also thanks for the food, because it was amazing. Justin says, one thing nice about being in the head of the table, I'm first to the food. But she'll have fun, Karen. Keep her under control. You guys have many wonderful years. She is perfect for me in every way. You guys take care and have a wonderful
time.
Arrin has been the light of my life for the last 29 years. And today I hand her off to Justin. Sorry. I know you will love her and cherish her as much as I do. And Mrs. Justin Everett.
What a wonderful world.
to the grandma of the group, Mary Anderson. Well, this time I will have it.
Words will be said.